With the cobra driven deeper into the burrow, she courageously follows into the lair. Daring act, the future of an entire group can be changed. Flower has received a fatal bite to the head. For 4 years, Flower was the Whiskers' faithful dominant. From humble beginnings, she created one of the largest close-knit families on the manor. Flower was a formidable leader and a noble mother. Has lost its favorite words. Though Flower died defending her pups, the measure of a leader is not determined by one single act. It's their lasting legacy that truly matters. As Bella takes her first faltering steps out of the burrow into the light, Flower's legend lives on. Next time on Meerkat Manor, the Whiskers come to terms with their loss, and the search for a new leader begins.